Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome to Let's Play another D-Mod. Dink Smallwood mod, The Quest for Cheese. Way back in 1998 by Jamie Biscaglia. Be sure to check out my nice readme file included in the mod's directory before you play. Or just play, I don't care. I did look at it. Basically mostly saying that there is some combat, there is some puzzles. There's not much in the way of plot because you're just searching for cheese or something like that. So, here we go. It's like a banjo kind of sound, huh? Well, Dink, here we are at my castle having dinner in your honor. Thanks for clearing that up, sire. I hope you're enjoying the extravagant meal my cooks have prepared. Okay, the music is a bit loud. Oh yeah, it's great. Munch, munch, munch. Hey, Dink, can you pass me the cheese? Cheese? Yeah, what's a hearty meal without a big load of cheese to wash it down? I get a break, I gotta turn this music down. I don't see any cheese here. I guess what's the problem? Oh, well, could you go to the cook and get me some? Sure thing, Kingy. Kingy? Okay, good. Okay, hopefully that's a little better. I have the volume all on for this, anyway, way down to 20. Anyway, so we can walk around and mess with stuff also. Two giant turkey legs. This lady can really pack it away. I'm punching meat. Whee! Munch, munch, munch. Now that's good eating. Eat yourself, food. Kitchen's in the left wing. Thanks, fatty. Aw. Oh, you eat my fist, fatso. Jeez. Looks like a nice head of lettuce. Die, head of lettuce. Hello, sir. Enjoying your head of lettuce? Sure. Big, important Mr. Dink Smallwood gets a feast. Yeah. And Pugsley, the servant boy, gets a lousy head of lettuce. Just a measly head of lettuce! Hey, simmer down, Pugsley. Just wait. You can't push around Pugsley forever. Because Pugsley's have enough of being a servant. Someday I'll rule this dump. And then I'll make you all pay. Ah ha ha ha, you'll pay, Smallwood. Yeah, nice to meet you too, freak. Stupid Smallwood. What's a party without some beer? Yeah! Die, bottles. I'm hot. Take this, Brick Mantle. Alright. Pretty interesting, but... Time to go. Actually, oh, we haven't talked to the king yet. Where's my cheese? I'm getting a bit old for this, Dink. All we got is a duck. Ah, books. Food for the mind. I hate learning. Oh, we save at ducks, okay. Game save, woohoo! I'm on your side, stupid. Okay, kitchen's the left wing. What's down here? Jeez, that's a pretty sad throne. Yeah, I got some! Hi. Ask about the castle. Tell me, noble knight, why did the king build this new castle? Castle Goodha tragically got destroyed by giant poop-like bombs during duck migration season. What? Oh. I really have nothing to say to that. Ask about the surrounding area. So what's there to do in these parts? Follow the road east and you'll find a small town. The road south leads to the mysterious western lands. Hey, do you have any cheese? Oh yeah, us knights always carry a cheese wheel. Really? No. Don't make me get medieval. Oh, I actually hurt him. Well, I can't go that way? Certainly looks like I can. Oh, never mind. This looks like the kitchen. More bottles, woohoo! Haha, I'm wrecking the joint. Hello, fireplace. Note to self, stop punching hot things. Ooh, I got my attack up. Maybe I'll blast that guy in the face with these pies. Whee! Squishy! Look at this pile of fruit! Healthy food must die! Hello, I am the head castle cook. Hi. Hey, do you have any cheese? Nope. All out. Ah, crap. Let's see if you can cook after I bash your brains in. Oh. I guess we gotta report back to... Just wonder if there's a second dialogue, actually, before we go all the way away. I said I got no cheese, so get lost. Okay. I should kick you again. Taunt you a second time. Do you have it, Dink? Nope, the cook's out. No cheese? Oh, thank God with the music. But I must have my cheese. I must. Dink, I have a mission for you. For cheese. I know I've depended on you many times before, but I need you yet again. This is perhaps your most dangerous and exciting adventure yet. I'm sending you on a quest for cheese. Yep. What if you tell him to forget it? Oh yes, I'd just love to accept this idiotic quest for cheese. Yeah, right. Get your own cheese, you fat pig. Jerk. The end? Do you have it, Dink? Alright. Boldly accept his request. King Daniel, I will courageously pursue this quest of cheese you ask of me. I will leave no stone unturned and no duck unpunched. Yeah, whatever, just get it. Now why are you here and not out fetching me my cheese? How do I lead? Oh, I guess that's the... This to the south is... the way to leave. Lay off me, man! I wonder if I have any... else... No, alright. Yeah, I was enjoying the peace and quiet. The castle! I really want to leave no duck unpunched? Do I have anything? No. Oh, jeez. What did it say? That said something. So I don't want to fight these things because I don't have a sword. It's a slowed down version of the Dueling Banjo song. What the hell? Quite a strange platform. Yeah, it's like made out of water that's like stuck in place. Oh, spiky trap of doom. Warning, do not try to cross without defense of at least 50. Okay. Don't say I didn't warn you. Then I have to get my defense way up. Must kill sign. Hello there. Well, I can get my attack up. You need special permission to cross the river. Permission? But I'm on a quest for cheese. Tough. Beating me won't make you let... Won't make me let you buy. Okay. Oh! Ooh. What's this? Got a mop. There's gonna be guts on the ceiling. What ceiling? Uncle! Bah! How do I get in there? You want a mess? What is that? Please don't hurt me. Hey, Small, we can get some. Dun 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 dun. I'd love to kill you, but you're stuck behind this fence. Oh, I can't. Oh, I thought I couldn't walk on sand. Oh. Oh, sweet. What is this? I wonder what that was. Can I go any further? No. That's cool. I'm glad I found that. Scuttle, scuttle. That's a big pen of roly-polies. Yeah, guts on the ceiling. Oh, I don't have my fireball spell. Oh, I can get in there. I can fight a lot of those things. Looks like it's a well, Sherlock. Yeah, get some well. Well done. Pillbug breeding grounds. Attacks on four, so I can kill these things in two hits. Hey, that one's getting out. Ow, that's smarts. That's a lot. Yay! What do we want? What's low? Well, we can't use magic yet, so let's increase defense. XP! Ow, that's smart. I don't even need these things. 'Cause I'm a big shot. Just like Milder. Ah. I like the dueling banjo song. It reminds me of Zombieland. More pillbugs! Come on, it says. Or said. How'd you get out? Oh. Geez, how many are there? I wonder if I can get up another level in a little bit. Oh, 205 out of 400. $220, will they give you 5 each? Yeah. Oh jeez. Well, I guess it adds up quickly. Drop any money. They just like respawn indefinitely. Just like help you get early levels or something. I might as well get the 400, why not? No, that one said ack. What did I think it was, Bill the Cat? Yeah, they respawn it, definitely. I killed two at once. I'm glad they stop when this happens. Okay, increase... attack. And now I'll be... I'll rid myself of this place. Please don't hurt me. Oh, hurt you, you mean? All right. Should I? Ah, you're strong. The other one says wimp, though. Grr. Yay, money! 6 gold. So now we have a total of 6 gold. I'm gonna... what? I don't know what it said. Oh! Yay! What's this? My attack went up some more. What is this butterfly? I'm Beatrice the Fairy, and I lost something. Frowny face. What did you lose? It's my diary. I've looked everywhere. Tell me if you happen to see it, okay? Alright. Diary, alright. How do I get over here? I guess we come out there or something. Come get yourself some. That's frighteningly bad grammar. 25 experience right here, baby! That's what it said. Oh, you save at a pig, alright. The Seer's Mansion. Hello? Is it time for love or something? You are injured. It will cost 3 $1,000 gold to heal you. No. I can't talk to her? Oh, ask to see the seer. Consult her, ask about the fish in the corner. Our wise old kind-hearted genius seer is in the back room. That's a lot of adjectives. You must really like this guy. Of course, the powerful yet gracious seer has been known good to our fair town for ages. Huh. Hey, what's with all the dead fish in the corner? The good seer loves sushi, but those fish are no good. They're very old and smelly. I guess you need new fish or something? Why not? Hey, you! Yes? You're a jerk! Ah! Ugh, these fish reek. Must have been sitting here for months. But they don't taste too bad. Oh, I ate some of them? Watch it, punk! Whee! Sweet! Ah! Look at that! How much will it cost to heal me now? 13 gold. No. Still no. Because I don't have it. Huh. Looks like the seer's table. Eat! The seer has two tables. Oh, this is so quaint. The bed's made so perfect and the pillow's nice and fluffed. Bed must die now. Oh my. What the heck is this piece of junk? Die, strange contraption. The wise and mystical seer has governed our town for ages. Yeah, I know already. Shut up. Dink's not so nice in this one. Please refrain from your butt-kicking, sir. The wise and mystical seer awaits in the next room. Let's just see him and get it over with already. Oh, I'm telling the seer on you. Ooh, look at that ultra-sweet skull. You're a skull? The big wise seer is a skull? Well, I died a few years ago. But I won't let something like that keep me from governing my people. I figured it was the person over there. Oh. So why are you here, skinny man? I have been sent by King Ding Daniel himself on a quest for cheese. Do you have any? Cheese? What I really want is some sushi. I must have it. I cannot deal with any matters until I get my sushi. Great. I gotta get some fish, I guess. I want some fish! So who's this then? I'm not the seer. He's on my left. Oh, trying to kill me too? I'm already dead, okay? Wow, modern technology. Die now! Alright. A fish and a diary. Oh, these are non-interactable people now? I don't know where that one is. Alright, so we have our quest set. Yeah, let's come get some. I need to get my healed up. Plus, experience is good for you. There we go. Want to fill up my life bar there. Ooh, what we got here? This stick thingy is leaning over. You lean, you die. What a dump. I'll punch this house down. Cracks in the floor. Ah, I see we have some friendly ants and bugs crawling around here. Let me fix your table for you. Nothing on the bed? Hi. How you doing? Bad. I lost my job and I can't afford to feed little Joey. Bummer. How about the poor mama? Hey, I'll help you out. Really? I could use $10 to get Joey a pair of slacks. What happens if I try to give her the dough? I don't have enough. I suppose I can spare it. Here you go. Nothing happened. Lame insult. Hey, you're so poor you can't even pay attention. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, good one, sir. Haha. What a good sport. I'm so poor. Alright, so we need money for these people. These people are so needy. What we got over here? Get my life expanded or something? I don't know. It's a bed, stupid! Die! It's a table, duh! Yeah, eat this, table! Hey man, what's there to do in this town? Well, pretty much it consists of three houses, so there's not much to do. Oh. I'm looking for cheese, do you have any? Cheese? No, I don't have much of anything. But if you're looking for something, the seer will be able to get it for you. The seer? The wise and mystical seer has been governing our town for ages. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So see him to find the cheese you seek. Righto. Alright, we've already seen the seer. We've seared the seer. How do I get all this stupid crap? Urgh. Gah. Damn you! There's all this stuff hidden behind, blocked from stuff. I'd like to what? I like to fart on your head, it said. Look at that. One bug that does not move. Let me guess, it's a save point. The Dungeon of Death and Doom. How inviting. I don't need your help, sign. Yeah, it's to save our game. Don't diss a brother when he's chilling with his homies. Guess we can't get in the Dungeon of Death and Doom yet. Gonna floss my teeth with what? Oh, who's this guy over here? Hiding out? Hey, what you doing? Fishing. I am the great fisherman. Papa Dom. Fishing? I don't see a rod. It's invisible. Ah. Hey, do you have any fish I can have? Have? Implying I'm giving you fish for free? Yes? No. But maybe if you have some elk tree nuts we can trade. Get me some elk tree nuts. Okay, so we got elk tree nuts for him so he can give us fish. We can go to this here. And I was pushing on nothing. Alright. Pretty sure this is the only place we haven't been. What's over here? Not much happening here. Hmm. Where can I get elk tree nuts? I'm gonna floss my teeth with your guts. Smallwood, bite me. Alright. Monsters are so friendly. Well, I guess we need to kill more of these things so we can get money. Special permission. Maybe we need to get permission from the king? I said I got no cheese, I got lost. I think I need to go kill some more of those things and get more money. Dink stinks? Five XP, huh? Seven gold. How much do those people need? 10? Damn it, I hate these stupid things. They're so small. I want to fill up my meter again. My life bar, rather. The people that need. Is it these people? No. $10. Oh, happy day! Joey will be so happy. You're a nice guy, sir. Well, yeah, I am. Need anything else? Yeah, I need some oak tree nuts. $100. Well, Joey could use $100 for a new bed. You're a bit short. That's something. He says something. Yeah, just a bit.